Hey everybody, welcome back. Where am I? Here I am.
That truck's carrying ammo. I have to stop it.
Oh, I shot the dude he was carrying.
This will come in very useful.
So the driver of that thing's dead. Oh, I need to plant a satchel charge on the front of it.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Thank you.
No more to find here. I think I've grabbed all I can. Nothing else to find.
Okay.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
No, I'm not getting that.
redundant.
Nothing else.
I only got a med kit out of it. Oh, it is a snake. Suck a dick, like a motherfucking dick. What? somebody shoot me!
This will come in very useful.
Okay, can I get on with things now? There's only like 700 million of you motherfuckers.
No more to find here. It's time to move. think I've grabbed all I can.
How am I supposed to trigger that? Do I have an item to trigger it? You're still I don't know if they're still alive or not.
Nothing else to find.
right, I had to couldn't fucking see the goddamn thing. So hold up here your promises somehow. Set up a bomb at the base of the bridge and shoot to get rid of the rail car. Oh, that just ends the mission. Oh, fuck it. Allied reconnaissance plane spotted mysterious shipments being brought to the Lorino dockyard. Sneaking under the cover of darkness in a barking ass yapping chihuahua monster. Shut the fuck up and discover what the Germans are up to. Then prepare the area for a covert Allied bombing raid. The one that's just... Fuck! God damn it! Why does it default to that? No. No. Oh. Yeah, it's fucking... It's goddamn stupid. Every time you back out of one of those things, it automatically defaults to start.
Good work on the partisans, Carl. OSS is mighty pleased. And what with that, and, Sicily?
Heard Operation Husky went pretty smoothly for you guys. Also heard Eisenhower has bigger plans. A, mainland invasion.
Reich always has bigger plans, Carl. The point is that we've poked the hornet's nest. Things are stirring.
What things? This from your informant?
Dorfman. Nah, not this time. This is straight from our boys in aerial reconnaissance. There's a dockyard down the coast from here. The Germans are moving something.
Any idea what that something might be?
There's a lot of security, so whatever it is, it's gonna be darn valuable.
Which is where I come in, huh?
Got it in one, my friend. We need specifics. What it is, where it's moving.
And then what? Sounds like the Germans have got themselves a big operation.
Husky means we've got some bombers in the area now. Once you do what you, gotta, well, why don't you just give them flyboys a nod?
Does the Angel know how bad it is?
She's our leader. She has other concerns. Without her... We are nothing.
I get the feeling she doubts herself.
She stepped in when Böhm's people snatched their father. He was an extraordinary man.
He casts a long shadow. I understand.
She's a worthy successor to her father. If only she knew that.
So Bohm's people took him.
No one ever saw a body.
That's gotta be hard on her.
It's not just that, Carl. OSS knew her father had been taken. But he wasn't classified. A strategic asset. So they did nothing to help him. Nothing.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Footage recovered from crashed observation plane shows multiple quantities of weapons being transferred to Lorino Dockyard. Find that armory. Out.
Red Fox out. Fearsome looking blade.
It was my father's.
Was?
Bohm's people took him in the dead of night. There's been no word. Nothing. Ever since.
I'm sorry.
There is a quotation from a poet. A mighty flame follows a tiny spark. My father was the spark. That's why they followed him.
The partisans? I didn't realize.
He was my father, and their leader.
It's a tough act to follow.
Yes, it is. But unless I find a body, I won't stop hoping. Hope is what carries us through. Feeling good about your little victory at the viaduct?
Did as you asked.
Thank you for that, Lieutenant. But the party's ends are hanging by a thread. We need ammo, fuel, medicine. Madre Madonna, we need a medicine.
Typhus?
It's sweeping Allagra. Some of our people are already showing signs of infection. We know the Nazis are transporting vaccines via the dockyard. If you could find out where it is,
see what I can do.
Bullshit you got me doing this time. Disable or destroy the air defenses.
This place is crawling with guards. Better keep to the shadows if I'm gonna get the information I need. This will come in very useful. Nothing else.
Let me Searching what? So the question isn't this, does suppressed mean they just can't hear me, or is it actually just the sound's a lot less like it should be, and they can still kind of hear it if they're close enough?
Solo un modo per scoprirlo.
Well, I was gonna try to disarm it. I guess I can't disarm it. You're saying I can't? How big is the fucking blast radius on those things? Wait a second, the bullet... Okay, the shrapnel actually... The shrapnel does actually exist as a physical object that travels through places and does stuff. Okay, that explains why I died from such a distance. Fucking shoot off your stupid hat.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Who in the where now?
I think I've grabbed all I can.
I hear people talking shit somewhere.
Can't find anything else.
I managed to draw everybody out of this fucking base. Huh.
Down.
It must have a Looks like it has one impressive-ass muzzle flash on it still. I don't know if it's because it's nighttime or if it's that particular gun. Headshot? Thank you. I think they must have. Well, he caught it with his teeth.
Nothing else to find. I think I've grabbed all I can.
Fucking really? Wait, I fell through the wall. This is fucking great.
This must be the harbor master's office. Might be worth nosing around. Useful to know.
Is that the man licker? I guess I killed the harbor master.
That's all.
Oh, you gay.
Another dealt with.
What the fuck? Okay, it won't let me climb up there. Bull fucking shit. God damn. Yeah, right. Just instantly knows when I pop out. That is absolute fucking horseshit. Bullshit. A dick. Big old jungly penis. Anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.